Oh, it should be closed anyway. Up here, your foot came down late. If you want to catch that third one, you've got to step in and keep your knees bent. If you'd have maintained the acceleration on three, that would have been a really good
drop. It felt really good too.
Did you increase your entry on the first one?
Yeah.
Good. That was good, but then you saw a deceleration. Yeah. Ow. What it's all about, yeah?
Yeah.
That's exactly what it's all about.
Felt good.
That's a big breakthrough for you.
Felt good.
Yeah, it was a great throw.
I increased my second swing. I think that's what's helping me.
It did. It kept.
Because I think the more momentum I have, the easier. I don't have to push it because I don't push it that hard anyway.
I wanted you first of all to get a bit of control. Now you have it. That's why I encourage you to do that. And then, of course, as you increase the count of speed, you have to count a little more.
Yeah.
Is that where it went, Tim, where the cone is?
Yeah.
Good throw.
Like 2 meters further.
Yeah, it was a good throw. Now she's got to consolidate that, see, yeah. Again and again, yeah?
She started to close in on you.
I noticed that. I want to see it go past me, Tim. To be honest with you, I want to see everybody go past me. As long as I keep going further and they keep going past me, that's fine, right? Great stuff, Jess. I mean, nice big breakthrough.
Those first two turns look pretty good.
Third one got popped up.
Third one, yeah. Third.